for a spin. If you want to turn, just shift your weight. The boosters will take care of the rest. Ah! I see you found the accelerator!
I set up a small practice course for you over here. Come on back when you're ready to give it a shot. Well, looks like you've got the basics down. Now let's try something a bit more challenging, like this hover boot course. Done. You're a faster learner than your father. I have one final test set up over there. Are you ready? All right, follow me. And now for your final exam. We'll test your speed as well as your skill. You must complete the course and grab every flare along the way in under a minute. If you succeed, I may just let you keep those hover boots. I've ever seen. Nice work, Ratchet.
Ion coils might be a bit rusty. You'll get used to them.
Thanks. So what now? Storm Nefarious' stronghold? Force him to tell us where the clock is, huh?
Nefarious would be foolish to reveal that information to us, no matter what we do to him. But we have an advantage I did not have before. A contact inside the clock.
Clank? How are we gonna talk to him? General? My ship's this way?
No thanks. I brought my own. Meet me in Axiom City, planet Tyrachnos!
What are we looking for in Axiom City?
A way to talk to Clank!
Ha! feed into your nav unit so we can communicate.
Copy that. So, what's in Axiom City?
A company called Pollux Industries. Nefarious hired them to locate zoning technology. They keep a database of every obsidian eye in the universe.
Oh yeah, I found one once back on Murdergraw. Too bad the Hulafoids dismantled it.
Pollux won't just let us waltz into the building. We may have to be a little... aggressive.
I'm ready. Be there as soon as I can.
Destroyed. Attention, Starship Signature 33710 Alpha. This is Orion. Do you copy?
I read you, Orion. This is Ratchet. What seems to be the problem?
Space pirates attacked my ship and damaged my gravimetric warp capacitor. I've been trying to repurpose these bits of space junk to repair it, but my tether's too weak. If you come across anyone with a ship tether, would you mind sending them my way?
General, come in. I just landed in Axiom City. Where are you?
I'm afraid I've run into a bit of trouble. I've had to make a slight adjustment to our plan.
What kind of adjustment?
Attention, citizens. Rogue Lombax Alistair Azimuth has been spotted within city limits. Troopers have been mobilized for your protection.
Don't worry, I have a plan. Just get to Nurox Plaza and wait for me to make contact.
Ultimate defensive weapon. One spike is effective. Two or more, and they're outright lethal. When some goons approach you, try throwing a few Tesla spikes. Deadly electricity will flow between each spike, destroying nearby enemies and protecting your hive. The more you throw, the more protected you'll be. Tesla Spice. Available only at Grummelnik.
Snoop around, Chief. You got a right to protect yourself. Be killed.
Vandalize more equipment?
Mind your manners. Any super intelligent being can see that this is a different Lombax. My colleague is just upset about the rebel Azimuth destroying the terminal. The firefight triggered Axiom's defensive grid, and now the entire city's closed off. Maybe you can help.
What's he gonna do? Fly over the grid and activate the reboot switches? I'd love to see that.
Zircon does not have all day.
Yeah! trouble for this, but I'm tired of Nefarious and his troops. Let's see if I can activate this transport tube now that the lockdown's over. Here you go! This ought to take you right to Nurox Plaza.
Transport tube activated.
Good luck, Lombax. And thanks again for all your help, Lombax lover. Oh, shut up.
Ugh!